Thomas Fortune was born into slavery on October 3, 1856, in Mariana, Florida. After the Civil War, Fortune was lucky enough to get an education attending Mariana's first school for African Americans. Throughout his education, Fortune worked at several newspapers, including the Jacksonville Daily Times Union. In 1879, Fortune moved to New York City, where he became the co-founder and editor-in-chief of his own publication, The New York Age. The Age was the most successful African-American newspaper in the United States. Fortune's time at the New York Age established him as one of the top African-American journalists of the late 19th and early 20th centuries. In 1901, Fortune moved from New York City to Red Bank to what was then known as Maple Hall. Maple Hall was a hub of activity in the Red Bank African-American community. The Fortune family also had several guests come to their house, the most prominent of which was Booker T. Washington, who had a long professional and personal association with Fortune. Maple Hall was designated a National Historic Landmark on December 28, 1976. In 2016, the house was almost demolished, but Roger Mumford stepped in with a proposal. In 2017, Mumford bought the property and renovated the house. The original house was turned into the T. Thomas Fortune Cultural Center, which was opened in 2019. The center features exhibits about T. Thomas Fortune's life, his work and family, as well as other prominent African Americans.